Scary moments this morning when chunks of a popular downtown landmark came tumbling down. Large pieces of concrete, plaster, and metal fell from the 30th floor of the World Trade Center. Building inspectors and engineers are checking out to see what exactly happened there. People walking by say that they're concerned about their safety.
I thought someone could have been seriously injured, someone could have been killed. And I wonder if it happened once, if it could happen again.
The building has been empty for several years now. No one was hurt.